Now, Earl Simmons, otherwise known as his stage name DMX, is an OG in the rap industry. While many newer hip-hop fans may not have known of him, he was the creator of hit songs such as Ruff Ryders Anthem and Where the Hood At. Sadly, we did just lose an OG in the rap industry. He will be forever loved in the music industry, and he changed the way the game is forever. Now, I'm about to share the truth behind his passing, so make sure you watch until the end, and if you are a fan of DMX's, leave a like on the video, as I'm curious how many fans are watching. Now, back on April 2nd of 2021, rapper DMX was rushed to the hospital after an incident allegedly involving substance use, as DMX apparently used too much of it. Sources claim that the rapper passed out at around 11 p.m. inside of his own house. The substances that were used ended up causing serious heart problems to the point where he ended up passing out. DMX was then rushed to a hospital in White Plains, New York, and he was taken into the critical care unit, as this is a very serious emergency issue. Now, it was said by some sources that DMX did have some brain activity when arriving to the hospital, but then more sources started claiming that he was in a very serious state that some people call vegetable state, but I really don't like to use that term. But at which point, it was told by doctors that he may not make it too much longer. Now, it wasn't until 3 days later that some new information has finally come out, as millions of fans around the world were waiting and hoping that things have gotten better. Some representatives of DMX said that his entire family ended up flying out to the hospital to host a support type group, which I thought was truly amazing. Once word got out that the family support group was getting together, thousands upon thousands of fans started getting together outside of the hospital, playing a lot of DMX's music in support of the loved rapper that was still on life support at that time. I truly believe that that was an amazing thing, and I loved seeing all the support from all of the fans for DMX. Then fast forward to April 6th, it was announced that there would now be critical tests done on DMX's health. This would be to determine the next steps going forward, and if any, you know, future precautions need to be done. A few days ahead, on April 8th, 2021, it was then reported that during some brain scans that were performed on DMX, while he was placed on life support, it seemed as if his brain was not getting any better and that there was no activity going on. A trusted source known as Rap TV then ended up making a tweet saying the following: "Justin, DMX's brain function is not improving, and his family has to decide whether to keep him on life support." When this tweet came out, a lot of people didn't know if it was true or not, but it was then confirmed by some other sources such as TMZ and all kinds of other hip-hop outlets, confirming that his family would have to make the decision whether to keep him on life support and hope he comes through, or make the decision that I would not wish anyone has to do for somebody they love, and it's probably one of the hardest things I could ever even imagine doing and making that type of decision. Then, a few hours later, at around 11 p.m., it was announced by a close family member or friend of DMX's that he sadly passed. But it turns out that he never actually did at that time. This lady completely scared the entire internet, which I don't really understand why, but his manager actually had to come out and tell the world that he is still alive and trying to get through this. But then sadly, the next morning on April 9th at 12:30 p.m., it was officially announced by DMX's family that the music legend has now officially passed. DMX was much more than just a legend in the music industry. He was a family man, and he even ran a lot of things that actually helped the less fortunate in his communities. But he will always go down as a man who changed the rap industry forever. He told us things about the music industry that a lot of rappers are actually too afraid to come up and speak about. And not to mention, he was also a family man, and he was just much more than just a really great music artist. But this video was requested by you guys for me to make. You guys wanted to know what really happened, so I thought I would break down how DMX passed for you guys. If you guys did enjoy this video, I would love if you guys could leave a like on it. I did work hard on this video, but I am ending the video here, and I'm out. See you guys in the next video.